remote start, push the lock button, and within 5 seconds of pushing the lock button, hit the start button on the remote. Unlock the door. When you get in, it'll look for the key fob and it'll ask you to put your foot on the brake and hit the start button. Just confirm that the key fob is within the car. There we go. And that's remote start. 2013 JX35.